My video totally just like gave out. So now I'm doing this over again. I already did like the first three questions. but I'll do it again. So I'm doing a Harry Potter tag and I'm going to answer like 14 questions probably somewhere. I'll just look at another post. But I want to do the Harry Potter tag and answer some questions. So the first question, I said that it's my favorite Harry Potter book. I've only read completely the first two. It's horrible, but I just have a hard time finding time to read and stuff. Right now I'm on the Prisoner of Azkaban. Actually, this one so far is my favorite one. So it'll definitely probably change maybe in the future, but for right now it's definitely my favorite one. A lot of people say that the Goblet of Fire is their favorite one and stuff, so I don't know. But maybe in the future when I read all of them, I'll be like, oh no, I like this is my favorite. But yeah, for right now Prisoner of Azkaban is definitely my favorite. And the second question is my favorite Harry Potter movie. My favorite Harry Potter movie, I said, was the Sorcerer's Stone. Or Philosopher's Stone, that's the book. But yeah, my favorite movie would have to be that one, mostly just because it's like the beginning of everything. It's like being introduced to the wizarding world. It's basically just seeing the Green Gods a lot, it's seeing Diagon Alley. It's like you get to see these certain places like a lot the first time. And then on the other movies, you don't get to see them because it's like, okay, well, we already know where you get the wand, we already know where you get all this stuff. So it's like you don't really see that, but I enjoy seeing that. I enjoy, like, being like, oh god, what I would give to go to Universal Studios and shop at Diagon Alley. So I just really like that one. I like all the movies. I just don't like seeing, like, probably like the last four, mainly because it's death scenes start to happen. And I really don't like that. Just because it makes me really depressed when I see it. I mean, the other ones are really good. Like, I'm not saying they're not good. Like, the execution is very good, and the movies are good. It's just, I just like it. So, personally, I think the first one is definitely my favorite. Another question is my favorite character. I said my favorite character is Hagrid, just because he's, like, a gentle giant, and, like, I love him. But I may be in a more, he's a prominent character, but I mean, probably even a more prominent character would have to be, they probably would have to be Fred and George, honestly. I was gonna say Snape, because I really love Snape, and I really love his story and everything. So whiny, I can't deal. I still like him as a character. It's just too much of a story. But I think I would probably have to say Fred and George, because just because they remind me of myself. I know it's like two characters, but they basically act the same way, so they're just one. They just remind me a lot of myself. Like, they didn't really care about school a lot. They were just mostly like, let's just have fun, and that's just how I am and how I was. So yeah, so I probably have to say those two, other than Hagrid. But okay, and then my least favorite character, it's probably the least favorite character of basically everybody, which is like Dolores Umbridge. I hate her, but I kind of like her in a sense too, because she made me hate her so much. Like, it takes, like, people always say, like, they say, like, their favorite actors, like, they play good people, but it's like, you also have to give credit to the people that play evil characters, because especially if they really bring it, it's like, wow, like, they're still a really, really good actor, really good actress, and, you know, because they played a really good character. So I'm gonna do, like, the evilness that she portrayed, she portrayed and stuff, but then I hate her, because she was just so evil. She was just so mean. Like, oh, I can't. But I mean, other than her, I'd probably have to say, probably her. That's just the only one I can really think of right now. And then number five. described the my favorite member of the Golden Trio, which obviously is Harry, Hermione, and Ron. Because, like, in the book, I really like Ron. Like, from what I've read from him, like, in the book, like, I really like Ron. Because he just kick ass. Like, he just, in the book, he doesn't really take shit. But when, like, the movie, he's kind of shy. So, like, in the book, I kind of like how he's kick ass. Oh, crap, that's what I was going to say, favorite character. Molly is also one of my favorite characters because I love her. She's just awesome. But anyway, so back to this one. So I think book Ron would be my favorite, but movie Hermione would be my favorite. So I mean, yeah. So that's basically what it is. Number six. Oh well, I just answered that question. My favorite Weasley. Yeah, Molly Weasley. I love all the Weasley. Definitely my favorite. She's just a kick-ass mom. Number seven, favorite member of the Order of the Phoenix. I probably have to say Sirius Black. I know that's like pretty obvious, but he's honestly the only one I can think of right now. But I don't know. I love his character though anyway. And that's kind of where he was introduced. Not like Order of the Phoenix. Not in the Order of the Phoenix, but just in the actual Order of the Phoenix. Yeah, he's my favorite character. My favorite member. Sorry. He's definitely my favorite on that one. My favorite ship. I'm guessing my favorite relationship. My favorite relationship, I think, has always been Hermione. That's always been my favorite. But I also like, I think so. Yeah, I think my, and I absolutely love the fact that Ron and Hermione are together. That I think people are like, oh my gosh, she should have done it with Harry. Nah, it fits definitely. So yeah, I think that's really good. I really like Hermione and Ron, but for a ship that's not really, like, ever happened, okay, whatever, would probably happen, like, Hermione and Snape, or Draco, but I like Snape better, so, yeah. Anyway, so 9, my favorite Hogwarts teacher. Dumbledore, I like Hagrid, you could consider him a teacher. I love Professor Marvel, like, those are probably my top three. Because I like Professor McGonagall, because even though she's, like, stern and can be kind of come off as standoffish, like, she still really cares about people, so I really like her. But I just really like Dumbledore, especially in the book, because he's really goofy and bubbly, and I loved what Richard Harris did portray of him. So I probably have to say Dumbledore. Favorite villain? Probably Lucius. It's hot to trot. I love him. He's so gorgeous, that hair though. Can. So yeah, probably Lucius. Your favorite Hogwarts, or your Hogwarts, my Hogwarts house, sorry. My Hogwarts house is Slytherin. I know. You're like, what? You don't like Draco and you're Slytherin? I know, but he just annoys the hell out of me sometimes. Okay, books or movies? This is a hard one. Because I've only read like 2 books, I'm on the 3rd one, so it's kind of hard. But I mean, I think it's both, because I do love the books because it does bring in more detail. But I love the movies because then it brings a visual, so it's just kind of hard for me to pick, so I'd probably just have to say both. My Patronus. My Patronus is a Goshawk? 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 I don't know. It's a Goshawk It's like a part. It's like a bird, a type of bird, but it's. It's a type of. I don't know if I can show my screen. I'm gonna try to find it. One second. Okay, so this is basically what a goshawk is. I don't know. But yeah, that's a. That's what it is. It's a bird. But I read the description of how they are, and I 100% agree with like the qualities that we both share. And the last question is my favorite spell. That's a hard one, because there are a lot of freaking spells. I'm trying not to be too, like, common, you know, where, like, people pick this spell. I mean, I'd probably have to pick Lumos just because really terrified of the dark, so because it like brings light, like I think, and that's when it's calming, but I just think like for that would probably be my favorite. I think the most would probably be my favorite spell. But that's let me see if I can find any more. Okay, I found another question, and it said, what my favorite subject to Hogwarts would be. Honestly, I think my favorite subject would probably be, like, the history of magic or potions. I like creating stuff, so I think probably those two. I can meet any member of the cast, who would be? I'd probably want to meet, like, Alan Rickman, just, I know he passed away, but I think him, just because he, like, I wanted to see if he was really that, like, really nice person. I just feel like he just kind of, but yeah, I probably want to meet him. So that's all the questions that I'm going to answer. But yeah, so I will be making another video soon. So stay tuned for that. So I will see you guys later. Comment below, like the video, comment on it, let me know what house you're in. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.